Johnny strikes me as the kind of guy who's just hanging out, looking to catch up with some friends, and then stumbles upon a lot of gossip that he wasn't necessarily aware of, but that he's privy to. And so now he's kind of been drawn into this whole thing, whether he knew that he was going to be or not.
All right, so my character, Embry, you know, he's known from work for a long time. He's, you know, he's making his own decisions or assumptions based on what other people are saying and what he's seeing. So it just kind of, it's not that he doesn't have his back, but he's doesn't always have his best interests in heart based on what he sees in.
So Claire's character reminds me of someone who's really full of themselves, but really loves gossip because she's enthralled with other people's lives because her life is a little bit less gossipy than she wished it was.
I'm playing Lauren, and she's the facilitator in this film. She feeds, eats, and loves the gossip, and she likes to be on top and act like she knows what's going on and to make everyone feel like, oh my god, Lauren, like, what's next?
This film reminds me of how people love to gossip and how they love to poison other people's lives unintentionally and how that hurts people more than people think it does.
Almost like a cancer, like there might be somebody who doesn't even know you but will know something about you just because of what everybody else has said.
I think it does a really good job of showing how gossip can spread like wildfire in a split second and how we all contribute to that as people just egging it on to the next person, one right after the other, without even thinking about it.
No one really cares about the truth. We all try to fabricate or look for fabrication or find something that makes it much worse than what it is because the truth somehow seems to hurt more. So the more we can put a lie on top of it, the easier it is to play at it or make fun of it or try to understand it or not at all.
You like to know everything. You like to hear what people have to say about other people regardless. And it's just sad how it can either destroy people's lives or even hurt them without that person even realizing that it's doing that.
Spirit, lead me where my trust is with.